it's definitely important just to have that nose in the middle, because I mean that's really the nose's job, is to take up space and just open up the holes for the linebackers to come field and make a play. So nose don't really just make those tackles, and you won't have those key stats, but you're definitely contributing to the team, you know, saying, helping out the linebackers.
Matt, as you're trying to get yourself into game shape and be able to play more reps, you had 7 snaps in the first half, and then you play 11 straight on that series. How was that for you?
It was kind of surprising, because I was in, I looked to the sideline, I was like, am I going to come out? Because Brumbaugh looked like, you know what I'm saying? So I thought he was kind of testing me, so I couldn't come out, you know what I'm saying? I was a little bit winded, but I had to play through that. And that's what Coach Ellie and Coach Brumbaugh keep saying. Even if you're winning, just play through it, because you got to take every single opportunity just to make it a good advantage. So I stayed in and tried to help out the team.
What were the emotions of finally getting out there, wearing that jersey, playing some significant time for this team?
It was definitely nice just wearing the jersey, just having the Kentucky across my chest finally, just playing in a real college game, my first college game. It was definitely a rush of feelings and very exciting to me.
There were 20, I think, new guys that played their first Kentucky game today. Yeah. As a group, does it feel like all this new blood has revitalized this program?
Definitely. I will say, like, 2014 class is kind of making an impact, and we have a lot of redshirts that are playing on the D-line, O-line, everywhere. So I feel like it's definitely contributing to the team, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of players, they played their first game, and I feel like they did really good. So Coach spoke on that. I'm definitely happy with y'all just coming in, you know what I'm saying, not being nervous and just quitting and just keeping just the pedal to the metal. So.